Okay, no problem.
These mod watches aren't just mod, they're sailor's mod. This is Team AkzoNobel from Denmark on their fourth leg of the race, with their wearables powered by SAP Leonardo IoT Edge technology. They do look like the usual wearables though. What's the deal, Captain?
We use the SAP biometric data to look at our performance versus how tired and how exhausted the body are. For many races, we record a lot of data, you know, from the boat, the sails, the waves, the winds, and the performance of the boat. But this is the first time we also record data from the humans and the people sailing the boat.
So, how does it work? Time to turn to detonation.
In my left hand, I have a Garmin Forerunner watch, which the crew members wear 24/7, gathering of basic biometric data like heartbeat and temperature and that type of things. In my right hand, I have a so-called CoSinus device, which the crew member would wear a couple of minutes per shift, so once every 4 or 8 hours. They wear this a couple of minutes only, and it does really detailed calculation of the time elapsing between each heartbeat in milliseconds. The data gets transmitted from the CoSinus device to the watch, and the watch transmits the data to a phone and then to our storage device on the boat.
But why not use monitor vests or chest straps?
But we could not work with something which you wear close to your heart, because they have many layers of clothing, they need to change them very rapidly, and they basically rejected any solution which would be close to the chest. Are working as expected under the extreme circumstance of the boat. It can be as hot as 50 degrees Celsius on the boat with no wind. It can be as cold and very humid in the Southern Ocean where they are sailing for 2 weeks. And the whole stuff needs to work for 3 weeks in a reliable way.
Final verdict, Captain.
It's really simple. It's like wearing a normal watch. You don't even notice you have it on. There's no, you know, downside to it. We need to know what the time is anyways. And it'll be also not only good for the teams, but also for the spectators, you know, to see the real story of this race. How exhausted is it? How hard is it? And how demanding is it on the human body? All the tools we have are the same. The boat are the same. The sails, the rig. There's no difference in that. So it's all about the people. And of course, you want to win the race more than any other teams. You got to push harder. So no one sleeps a lot. No one rests a lot. And that's quite interesting to see on these watches and this data, how little we actually sleep and we're still able to perform. Da 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 da